Let's factor the rational expression, the quantity 24x to the fourth power plus 54x squared y squared minus 36x squared y minus 81xy cubed, all divided by the quantity 16x to the fourth power minus 81y to the fourth power. First, we can simplify the numerator using grouping. The first set of parentheses will group 24x to the fourth power plus 54x squared y squared. And the second set of parentheses will group 36x squared y minus 81xy cubed. Remember to change the minus sign to a plus sign in the second group because of the subtraction sign. To continue with the factoring, remove the common factor of 6x squared from the first group, and remove the common factor of 9xy from the second group. The factor 6x squared minus 9xy can be further simplified by removing the common factor of 3x. The numerator is now in simplest form. Now we will simplify the denominator. The first term is a perfect square, and so is the second term. We can simplify the binomial using the formula for a difference of squares. The second factor can be simplified once again using the same formula. By factoring the numerator and denominator, this is an expression equivalent to the original rational expression. The denominator is now in simplest form. The final step in simplifying the rational expression is canceling all common factors. The simplified form of the rational expression is 3x over the quantity 2x plus 3y.